मंजिलें उन्हें नहीं मिलती जिनके ख्वाब बड़े होते हैं, मंजिलें उन्हें नहीं मिलती जिनके ख्वाब बड़े होते हैं, मंजिलें उन्हें मिलती है जो ज़िद पर अड़े होते हैं। सो ज़िद भी बहुत ज़रूरी है अपनी मंजिल को पाने के लिए। सो टुडे वी हैव अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इंटरव्यू सेशन विथ एक्स स्टूडेंट ऑफ SS इंग्लिश अकेडमी, दोज स्टूडेंट्स हु कम्प्लीटेड देयर कोर्स फ्रॉम SS इंग्लिश अकेडमी एंड दे गॉट एन एक्सलेंट इम्प्रूवमेंट बिकॉज ऑफ देयर हार्ड वर्क, डेडिकेशन एंड पैशन। सो टुडे दे आर विथ अस एंड दे आर गोइंग टू शेयर सम ऑफ देयर एक्सपीरियंस, सम ऑफ देयर हार्ड वर्क विथ यू विच दे डीड वेन दे वर इन SS इंग्लिश अकेडमी वेन दे वर लर्निंग इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। शी हैज गॉट एन एक्सलेंट इम्प्रूवमेंट इन इंग्लिश and she is very dedicated and her name is Sheikh Zeba. Clap for her. So I request Sheikh Zeba to come and sit here. Come on, clap for her. Have you taken your breakfast or not? Second student of SS English Academy who also completed course from our classes and she also got an excellent improvement. And I would like to invite her as well. And her name is Ansari Gulabsha. Clap for her. Now, third student of our classes who were also very dedicated when he was learning English in our classes. And his name is Ansari Hussain. Clap for him. So Gulabsha, very first question I would like to ask you, just say something about our classes, means how was your experience, what are the things which you learned from SS English Academy, just share your experience with us.
Assalamu alaikum. First of all, I would like to say that SS English Academy, jahan pe bhi rahegi, wahan roshni lutayegi. When I joined this academy, I fall in love with English. And in this academy, I am not only learn English, but also I am learn how to present ourselves. I focus on my goal and also my confidence level increase. And I have stage daring and lot of things I have learned in this academy. And this academy also focus on your confidence, your goal and other things also. The specialty of this academy.
I would like to ask Ansari Hussain, because he also performed a lot of activities in our classes. So if you have to select three activities, so what will be your three activities?
Yeah, good morning everyone. Firstly, I would like to thanks Mr. Samter for giving us such a wonderful opportunity to speak here. And first, before speaking, start listening, because listening is the most powerful activity to speak some languages. For example, if you want to speak English, so start a story, as Zeba said before. Okay, start a story listening, and you can read also. And many YouTube channels, you can get small sizes of stories, so you can listen from there. And a beautiful platform given by Mr. Sam sir on YouTube. You can also listen there his videos also, and got the point. Point is before starting speaking. You have to become a good listener also, because if you don't have words, how can I express my feelings? So you need a correct word. For example, in Urdu, you have to say I want to go there. So you can say in many kinds of sentence, but in English, you also can say these things are many kinds, but you want a words for express your feelings. And second thing, working on your past tense, because past tense is 70% of your English. Because in Urdu also, you using sentence like main wahan gaya tha, main wahan se aaya, main chai piya. I would like to suggest you working on your past tense. And third thing, don't miss the any activity of SS English Academy.
Skill, how did you improve your English? As there are so many strategies, like you make a lot of plans, you make a schedule, and you do a lot of things at home, right? Because just by joining classes, spending 1 hour in classes, it's not enough. So what were your strategies? What do you used to do at home for improving your English?
First of all, I believe myself, because self-belief is very important. If you believe yourself, you can do it. What you want in your life, you can achieve it, you can do it. And second thing is, I set my mind, because your mind, our mind is magnet. If I say that I think blessing, I attract blessing. I think problem, I attract problem, because our mind is magnet. So first set your mind, because we got what we think. And set my mind, I can do it, I can achieve it. And third things is dedication. Dedication is most important in everything, what you want. And fourth thing is watching video, reading newspaper, and try to talk to others in English language. And last, मैं ये कहूँगी कि मैं ये सोचती थी, I have nothing, I have not everything, but I have something and I can achieve anything. APJ अब्दुल कलाम ने बहुत अच्छी बात कही है, जो मैंने कभी भी मुझे डिसअपॉइंट होता है तो मैं वो बात सोचती हूँ. उन्होंने कहा है, अगर कभी आप फेल हो जाओ तो ये मत सोचना कि आप फेल हो गए हो, क्योंकि फेल मीन्स फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट इन लर्निंग, एंड मीन्स एफर्ट्स नेवर डाइज, एंड नो मीन्स नेक्स्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी. रिमेंबर दिस थ्री थिंग्स इन योर लाइफ, यू कैन अचीव एनीथिंग.
Good, very inspirational answer given by Ansari Gulabsha. Next question I would like to ask Sheikh Ziba, as there was so many movement in SS English Academy. You spent, I think, more than 4 months, and you're also the member of our SID Foundation. So was there any moment which you liked most, and you can call it a memorable moment in future?
So as you said about the memorable moment, as I spent 8 to 9 months in SS English Academy, like 4 months in learning the English, and remaining is working with you in SID Foundation, which is my dream, because I want to become a motivational speaker. So I got a platform also through SID Foundation. So my memorable moment is when I got 10 out of 10 in Friday speech, and my topic is health is wealth. And that time I performed very well, and the one sentence which sir said that time, that today you speak like a motivational speaker. So that sentence are stuck in my mind, that yes, if I perform well, if I practice, then my goal can be come in reality. And that time I got one pen, which is very precious for me, because I never got any gift from anyone before. But that time I get a pen for my hard work and for my dedication, and that's I call motivation, which I get from sir. And because of that only I sit here and speak very I have no nervousness, like I'm making a mistake or committing a mistakes or anything, because I know if we commit a mistakes we learn a more. So that moment was very beautiful for me, and memorable is also. Thank you.
That's very good. And as she explained about her memorable moment, so I'd like to say something about Zebal. Whatever you spoke, it was very nice. And I think whatever I'm going to share or I'm going to say, I think this moment will become a memorable moment for you. Because I have been teaching English language for last 10 years. I started teaching English in 2011, and now 2021 ended. So I completed 10 years of teaching English. And I have taught so many students, even thousands of students I have taught in these 10 years. But I have never got a student like Sheikh Ziba. I have got so many students who were very obedient, very good, but they had some weaknesses. Here I'm not going to talk about their weaknesses. Here I'm going to talk about the strengths, the qualities which Sheikh Ziba has. Really, she is such an amazing student, and the hard work which she did in her learning process, and as a member of SID Foundation, She is very dedicated, very hardworking, and she is always on time, always does her work on time. And if I talk, I have already talked about it, you can match my status with her status, it will always be same. She never miss even my single status. Yeah, there are so many students, they keep my status on their status, but she never misses a single status. And if you have her number, if you see her DP, so SID Foundation is written on that DP. This shows her closeness, her love towards SID Foundation, towards her classes, which is really very good. And if I have to, like if I have to, if somebody will ask me that what kind of students you want, so I would say I should have a student like Zeva. Question I would like to ask to Ansari Hussain, and your question is also same. You also spend 4 months, more than 4 months. Now you also became the member of SID Foundation. So what was your memorable moment in classes?
Memorable, unforgettable moment of my life in SS English Academy is I got a second prize in Teacher Day program. And I present my own poem on the stage with more confident, and I got a more beautiful opportunity on that day. So this is an unforgettable moment for me. And second, of course, book launching event that I host. And because of that, I got some value in my family also.
Question to Ansari Hussain, if he has some message, and definitely he has, for our students. So what messages he would like to share with our students?
Very first, तो ये बोलूँगा मैं कि हम इतने बड़े नहीं हैं कि किसी को मैसेज दे, मगर थोड़े से एक्सपीरियंस है ये ज़िंदगी के, जो अब मैं सर को बोलूँगा ये शॉर्ट थोड़ा काट देना आप क्योंकि ये मतलब है ना, सक्सेस का राज चार दीवारों के अंदर होना चाहिए, इसके बाहर ना जाना। सबसे पहले तो ना अपने उस्ताद की इज्जत करना सीखो, अगर सक्सेस होना है तो उस्ताद को बाप से ज़्यादा दर्जा देना, जब जाके आप सक्सेस हो पाओगे। क्लास में लेट आना ये इंसल्ट है उस्ताद की। ऑलवेज बी ऑन टाइम, अगर जो टाइम के साथ चलता है तो टाइम उसे बहुत बरकत देता है। आप हमेशा कनेक्ट रहो सर से, क्लासेस के अलावा भी सर सर ही है, तो आप इनसे हमेशा, जब इंग्लिश सीखने का मन करे, जब आपकी लाइफ में थोड़ा बहुत नेगेटिविटी आए, सर से आगे 10-5 मिनट बैठ के बात करने का कि सर ऐसा है कि मेरे को नेगेटिविटी का बुखार आया है, मेरे को थोड़ा पॉजिटिविटी की 2 कैप्सूल दे दो, तो आप आराम हो जाओगे। डॉक्टर के पास जाते ना, फीवर आता है, खांसी आती है, तो वैसे नेगेटिव सबसे हार्मफुल डिसीज अपनी बॉडी में।
सो ऑल 3 स्टूडेंट्स गेव यू अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मैसेज विच आई यूज टू गिव इन माई वीडियोज, एंड आई एम वेरी इम्प्रेस्ड बाय देम, बिकॉज द वे दे आर टॉकिंग, द वे दे आर स्पीकिंग, I can feel that, yeah, they have got so many things from me and from SS English Academy, from my videos, from my words. I can say that they are, inshallah, they are going to become next science in future.
Yes.
So I don't believe in just speaking. I believe in making. If I'm speaking here, I don't want to speak till my entire life. I want you people to become next science and inspire some other people. Then only there will be worth of my words. Otherwise, my words will be worthless, right? So this is important for you. Whatever you study, whatever you listen, whatever you think, you need to implement it in your practical life. If you do not implement, then there will be no result for you. So we would like to felicitate our students, and I just request one of our students, Ansari Samri. First, we would like to felicitate Sheikh Zeba. So clap for Sheikh Zeba. Next, we would like to felicitate Ansari Gulafsha. Clap for her. Congratulations. And next, Ansari Hussain. Clap for him as well. So at last, I'd like to say thanks a lot to all of you, because you gave your precious time to us, and whatever knowledge you share with the students of SS English Academy, I hope they will try to implement it.